Hi guys, so today's video is going to be a drive with me. I have not done one of these in so long, and I've also not done my favorite worship music, so I'm gonna combine the two. So this is going to be a drive with me to listen to my favorite worship music. Instead of us like actually driving around, I think I'm just gonna kinda like park somewhere. I'm literally in a random parking lot right now, but we're gonna drive to go get coffee. I'll grab coffee with you guys, and then I think I'll probably like park somewhere else. I don't know. Just to be safe. So I will have every song that I talked about linked down below. Sorry for all of you Spotify people, but I use Apple Music. So if you guys want to follow me on Apple Music, go ahead. Here's my username. I made a playlist with some of my current favorite worship jams. Most of the songs are pretty new. Like, I'll give it that. Some are kind of old, but it's got 23 songs. Before we get into our video, don't forget to follow me on Instagram, and I've been posting on there. And with all that being said, let's get driving. I guess I should play the first song. So I'm just gonna literally shuffle it. Oh my gosh, I see that some of you guys have started following this playlist. I see you. This is a good first one. So this first song is The Father's House by Corey Asbury. This song is so good. It's just a very happy song, and it just puts me in a good mood. So this next song is called Promises by Maverick City Music. I've loved Maverick City for a long time, and this song is definitely my favorite one that they've done so far. And it's called Promises, and it just talks about the promises of God and what is true. And it's definitely a jam. I've been jamming out to it so much. So if I had to give you guys a favorite song on this playlist, it'd be this one. Also, so sorry if you can hear me screaming along. I can't help it. I can't sing that great. So I'm just gonna apologize right now. That guy just looked at me so weird. I'm just worshiping, okay? I like thinking I could sing this part really well, but I can't. Song is gonna be so hard to cut out, because like I can only play like 5 or 6 seconds of a song, but oh my gosh, that entire song is so good. If I could recommend any song to you, it would be that one. So now I'm going to head out of this parking lot, and I'm gonna run to get coffee through a drive-thru. Like, I just realized, if you're new here, hello, my name is Jacqueline, and I'm a Christian. So if you clicked on this video, then you're probably curious about worship music. I thought if you guys want to know like more about what I believe and all of that, then I've got tons of videos on that. So you guys want to check it out, you can just go to my channel. I've got Christian Q&As, all sorts of stuff that you can check out. I'll have some linked down below. So yeah, I'm on my way to get the coffee. I just was like driving and I was like, wait a second, I never really said that. So here you go. Okay, so I am pulling into Dunkin'. Comment down below, what's your favorite place to get coffee? Now, I'm not saying this is my favorite place to get coffee. Honestly, I'll take like any coffee shop, but it was just the closest one to me, so that's where I'm at. Could I have an iced coffee, and could I have caramel in it, and then just cream, no sugar? And then could I have a strawberry frosted donut?
I don't have any more. I ran out this morning.
Aw. And also, I'm curious, how do you guys say caramel? Is it caramel? That's how I used to say it. And then Sam, my boyfriend, was like, it's not caramel. But that's how my parents say it. So they're from New York. I don't know. How do you guys say it? I know people say caramel, caramel. I don't know. Man, I'm really upset about that donut. I was looking forward to that. But hey, it's okay. I probably don't need it anyway. While we're waiting, let's listen to a new song. Okay, this next one. Yes! So this is called Bright as the Sun by Hillsong Worship. Now, it's not the most like upbeat one, but it's definitely super good. So let's give it a listen. Oh, I'm out the window.
Well, it's 2:28. How are you doing?
Perfect. How are you?
Good. Have a great day, okay?
Thank you. You too. Okay. Got the goods. Now I'm on the road. I'm just gonna find a place to park because I want to just like be able to focus on this video and not like driving at the same time, you know, even though this is a drive with me. But I pulled in, found a what I thought was a secluded spot. A giant fire truck just pulled up next to me, and I thought I found a secluded spot. It's not. But you know what? We're just gonna ignore people. I need to learn to not get embarrassed about vlogging. Okay, so now let's get back to business here and let's get on with the songs. So this song is called Have My Heart. This version is by Elevation, but Maverick City also has a great version. This version just repeats the same thing over and over and over, but it's so good. Also, I took my seatbelt off. I'm parked in a parking lot. What's next? Oh, okay, this song's not new. It's been a jam for a long time. It's by Hillsong Worship. It's called Grace to Grace. And can we just talk about this high note? Which, by the way, this is an amazing song of the gospel. Just saying. Okay, this song, it's called Christ Be Magnified. It was played at Passion. If you were at Passion, what's up? And the, what's the word? Not chorus. Oh, the bridge. The bridge of this song? Wow. Wow. It's good. It's really good. Okay, this song is not new. It's called King of Kings by Hillsong Worship. And this song has not gotten old for me at all. Like, it is the gospel in a song. And I love it. It is just the declaration of who Jesus is. So, highly recommend listening to this song. Like, that is the gospel. It's so good. So good. Okay, another song by Hillsong is called Came to My Rescue. It's actually a pretty old song. I mean, what an amazing song and reminder that it talks about how, like, Jesus came to my rescue. He died for my sins, and I just want to be where you are, Lord. Like, I don't want to go where you're not guiding me. I want to be with you, and that's been my prayer. I feel like it's so easy to try and take control of our lives. So I feel like just a prayer of surrender is needed every single day. Taking each day, a day at a time, and going, God, today, help me surrender my life to you. Help me surrender all my worries to you. And when we do that every single day, it makes life so much easier. And you came to my rescue, and I wanna be with you. Just fun. Let's just be honest. It's a fun one, and it's called Man of Your Word by Maverick City, and it just makes me want to dance. If you said it, if you said it, we believe it. Okay, guys, this song, okay, I said that Promises was my favorite, but this one is very close to being up there. It's called Upper Room by Hillsong Worship. I promise I'm not just trying to promote Hillsong, Elevation, and Maverick City. Like, they just have all come out with new songs that I've been jamming to. One of my favorite songs from Hillsong Worship's new album, it's called Upper Room. And wow, is that song just, it wrecks me. Is yours to use, so make my whole life yours. It's called Survival by Need to Breathe, and if you guys saw, I know I vlogged going to a Need to Breathe concert. It just came out, this new song called Survival featuring Drew and Ellie Holcomb. Know that I'm found, I can't keep from hiding. Oh, I'm a choice, but I get stuck deciding. Guys, the lyrics to that, listen to the lyrics. It's so good. I know that I'm found, but I can't keep from hiding. I don't have a choice, but I can't stop deciding. I think that's what it says. I can't, something like that. I love the idea of that. Like, that's so true. Like, I know that God knows me fully, loves me fully, but for some reason I still hide as if there's something that I could do to lose God's love for me. And it's just not true. It is such a testament to, like, my fallenness, like my sinfulness, and the lies that the enemy tells you of where he causes you to question God's character and all these things. And when we remind ourselves of truth, we remember, like, Jesus, I need you. Like, Jesus, come quickly. I need you for my survival. It's a great song. It's a jammer, and it just sounds like super, I don't know, country. It's good. Okay, this next song is by We the Kingdom. I think it's actually by Bethel, but I think We the Kingdom, like, did this version. called Peace by Hillsong Young and Free. This whole album, the studio sessions, I think three, but it's the studio session versions. That's key here. You guys know I struggle with anxiety, and it was really bad, like, right around, like, New Year's time, like, 2020. For some reason, my camera stopped recording, but I was saying, when I felt like I didn't even have the words to pray, this song just spoke to me and gave me peace, because it's the truth of the gospel, and it's the truth that Jesus is peace. And so, if you struggle with that, and you just feel like you don't even know how to help yourself, I highly suggest listening to this album. So this song, The Blessing, I hope that you guys know this song. If you don't, download it. It's so good. And it is literally like they took this song straight from scripture. I heard this song for the first time and I thought, I can't wait to hold my children, Lord willing that I have children, and sing this song to them and to like really pray this over their lives. That is what I imagined, and it just, I don't know, like it's such a beautiful song to hope for your friends, for your family, for yourself, because it's truth. It's truth from the gospel. So let's take a listen. So this next song, it's called Lean Back, and Maverick City Music sings this version, but it's by, I think it's Capital City. I actually think I've talked about this song in a video before, and this is another song that has really helped me with my anxiousness, and it's just talking about, like, I will lean back in the loving arms of a beautiful father, and I'll breathe deep and know that he is good. He is a love like no other, and it's just reminding us of truth. Like, that is so important, to remind yourself of truth. So that's the song that I've just been loving. I won't listen to that right now, but I highly recommend listening to that song. So another song from Passion, it's called All Praise by Sean Curran. Curran, I don't know what his last name is. This next song is Awake My Soul by Hillsong Worship and featuring Tasha Cobbs. This is like the dynamic duo here with Brooke and Tasha. I mean, come on, it's amazing. Like, can we just talk about their vocals? Come on. So those are all the songs in today's video. I'll have all of them listed below for you guys, some that I skipped over. Also, I'll have all the information down below that you need to know. I hope you guys liked this video. If you guys want to see more worships with me, or I don't know, any other drive with me videos where I'm not really driving, just sitting in the parking lot, let me know. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.